Okay, we are looking at an experiment that I'm doing, and we're going to attempt to okay. Now, okay. 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 Yes. So, this wire and this wire are attached to that terminal right there. Okay? And this wire is attached to this terminal right here. And this wire right here is free. So, if we can get that in a shot. Okay? So, see if we can get this over here. Okay, so we got those two wires in the shot. So it's a loop. Okay, so what we're going to do is we're going to add some electricity to this. So, let's see here. Get right on here. Okay. Oh man, that right. Come on, get on there. There we go. Okay. And this wire okay so you guys can reduplicate this. Let's see, 0 0. Nothing. Okay. So, let's see if we can get this in this shot. Okay. I'm trying to get all this in the shot here. I'm not doing a very good job. That's okay. Okay. So, okay, so what we're going to do here is we got electricity on one side. We're taking 6 volts and adding to it. So that's my 6 volts. Come from a DC source. Sorry, I'm using one hand. Come on. Heck right. Okay, so look at that, it's already starting to go up. Okay, this is a 6 volt DC. Let me see if I unplug it. Okay. Let's see. Camera. Six volts, 300 milliamps. Okay. 12 and it's going up. Look at this. Why is that doing that? Okay, wait a minute. It's going back down. But there shouldn't be any voltage in there. Let me short it out. Okay, let's take something. Has got to be shorted out. Wait a minute. Okay, this is still attached to the DC source, but the other side is not attached to the DC source. Okay, I shouldn't be getting 12 volts. Okay, let's take it off the DC. Let's see, 0 0. Let's see if I can. Nothing. 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 So, how am I getting 12 off of 6 volts? Okay. That's a DC source. That's a DC source. Okay. So we know we got voltage going in there. 6 volts. And somehow this is not storing. Okay. I gotta hold on. Okay. I needed something to grab on to. No voltage. I don't feel no power in there. So let's see if I can get power in there. Okay. Still no power. What's happening? It hooked up there. That's the DC source. Nothing. Of course nothing. It's not plugged in. Okay, now we got some power. Okay, get all that back here. We have power. Straight up this motor. Now. Now, twelve volts. Why is that happening? one, that motor going. Okay. It doesn't want to start. That's going down. Let's see here. There we go. There we go. Two. I knocked it off. But as soon as I take it off, I get 12 volts. I don't know why that's happening. I'm doubling the output of that. What's the name? And I wonder if it's any energy. It's not going down. Got a phenomenon here. Let's hook up the power. Okay. Okay, 12 volts. So let's take this off. Okay. Nothing. 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 See, 12 volts. Somehow one is passing through this motor. See if we can get it to climb all by itself. What did I do? Oh, I put a short across it. And it's climbing right back up. Even if I put a dead short on there. There's no energy in the cap. Why is it doing that? A 6 volt DC power is connected. But as you see, the motor is not running. This motor is not running because I have one of the terminals not connected. So when I connect one of the terminals, see if we can get it started again. Come on. Come on, start. Okay, so I'm getting 12 volts out of this thing. So the only thing else to do is unplug it. Okay, so unplugged. What the heck is that? What is that? Are we going down? Is energy in the cap? No. Let's see. Okay. I put a dead short because it's unplugged. And look at that. What is that? It had to be in, what? What is that? Okay. That's not working. Where is that power coming from? Well, we're gonna have to figure this out next time. I don't know why it's going up. A dead short. The motor's still wired. It only works through that motor. I energized it and now it stays energized. It just keeps going up. If I figure out what this is, I'll be able to make a sale. At least double the output of solar, huh? You can't get more than 6 volts. And it's steady going up. I don't know why it's doing that. Okay, if I got 0.12 of a volt, let's plug this back in. That should tell us something. So, plug this back in. So, that's plugged in. There. 6 volt adapter. I just doubled it. It's still climbing. Okay. Let's unplug it. Unplug it. And it stays at 12. Okay. It's going down. It's going down. Okay. That's what it's supposed to do. Okay, I guess let's dead short it. Dead short it. And look at that. It's extra voltage, some in there. I don't know where, but it's extra voltage. We have to figure this out. I'm gonna do some more experimenting. If you guys know what's happening, let me know, because that is something I'm not used to. All right, I'm out of here. That is just so four. It's just keep going up.